Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your purchase and order history on your Amazon account. I'll be showing you within a browser on a PC, but I'll also include the steps to follow along on mobile devices. Let's get into it. Firstly, open the Amazon app or head to the homepage, and now we need to open your profile page. On desktop, click on the account button in the top right corner. On mobile, choose the profile icon at the bottom. Next, click on your orders on desktop, or tap on orders at the top on mobile. You can now see all of your recent orders, and you can search through them, or click or tap on filter to view orders further in the past. You can click on an order or choose the relevant option next to it to be able to manage it, such as track it, request a refund, or change it. That's how to check your purchase and order history on your Amazon account. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.